Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. All right, when we left off, we were, having problems. The simulation kept going while I wasn't playing, and problems arose. A lot of them, apparently. Maya had trouble getting over her weakness. Well, in her sickness, rather. A lot. That's like 9 different times where she just failed to get over her illness. And it only just happened where she actually got over it. So, that used up a lot of our medicine. Yay. And the outpost couldn't be kept up because apparently I didn't have enough materials when I'm pretty sure I left the game with plenty of materials. I'm pretty sure. I might be wrong. Uh-oh, my controller is going to die soon. Oh boy. If it does, well, I have batteries on standby just in case. But I'm pretty sure I have enough battery in here. Anyway, I had Lily looking for materials and there they are right over there. That should help out. At least real soon. Okay. Who's using a goddamn shotgun? Oh, dude. Whoa, that was too close. Okay, that worked out. I'm going to turn my headset down a little bit. It's a little loud. Apparently, there was also a point where I ran out of food, which doesn't make sense because I'm pretty sure I had a lot of food. So, I don't know. I might grab some of the food over at that tartan mart, or a tartar mart, or whatever the fuck kind of mart it is. I know it's a mart, so I'm going to go to it and get some stuff. Stranger in trouble could use some help. Well, I need a lot more help than he needs right now. I can guarantee that much. Whoop. Okay. I'm gonna grab you. Knock you down. There we go. Oh boy. Knock you down. And deal with you. Deal with you. Perfect. Deal with you. There we are. And come on. I was trying to kill him, but he decided not to die. There we go. Survival tactics. Slaughter. Well, I mean, doesn't really count as a tactic, does it? I mean, that's typical of what you should be doing around this particular sort of issue. There we go, there's one down. Okay, just trying to... Oh, okay. Two down, perfect. So it's all in that building there, or at least it's supposed to be. Okay. Oh, great. Yeah, I did not expect to wake that guy up. I was hoping I wouldn't, but apparently, that's not what I get. Ever. Come on. I just put it right on the head. Little shit. Okay. Down you go. Goodbye. Alright. So, I know there's a fat bastard. And there's also a bloater. Okay, might as well deal with the bloater. There we go. Alright, we got another one coming up over here. Come on. God damn it. Wait, there's another one? Another freak bag? Okay, now he's noticed me again. Okay. Well, at least he dealt with that fence. I'm trying to bring him over here so that way I can get him to... in a little more easier area to deal with. Okay. This one, for instance. Okay. That was bad on my part. Okay, run. Okay. Come on over here. Come on over here. Okay, run away. Okay. That did not work out. I was too worried about the propane tank. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Ish. Come on, let's get you near this. There we go, come on. Whoop. Alright. And it worked. And keep doing that. Run. Run. Okay. Perfect. Toro! Toro! There we are. Now you fucked yourself. Now you fucked yourself, bitch. The mercenary. Huh.
We could probably beef up our defenses.
The mercenary.
You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Lily, I'm eventually going to get to that. Please let me do it on my own time. Thank you. Things will get done. Even without your nagging. Okay. Jesus, you cannot see a thing. There we go. It's better. Okay. What do we got?
Jackpot.
Hey, 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 hey. Perfect.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
All right. Sounds good to me. Let's put them all in this truck here, because the truck will actually help me out. In this regard, I'm going to knock you down. Goodbye. Wow, there's a lot of them over in that lagoon. Jesus, Howard Christ. Okay. Grab that. Okay. Oh, geez.
Roger that.
Okay. Well, they apparently were hearing me. It's weird because I don't think I was being that loud.
I need a breather.
Okay. Alright, well, might as well deal with this guy. Perfect. Alright. The music's picking up, which is weird. I didn't think I'd, you know, engaging the music all that much. Okay. Well, we got a screamer over here. Might as well get a shot on him. There we go. If I can actually aim the bitch. Okay. I think the sensitivity's been... Come on. Really? He's in between. Thusly, I can't shoot him. Are you... Come on. Come on. Are you kidding me? There's a feral. Okay. Well, I'll let him come over here. There we go. Perfect. That helped out. There. Alright. Can I kill this bitch yet? Okay. Whoop. There we go. Alright, and... There. God damn it. Why did that take so long? Fucking fuck, okay. Is this one down? Alright, let's reload. It's the last clip. It's annoying, but... That's all I got.
Last magazine.
Something just came in over the radio.
Awesome.
I'll get you the location.
Oh, come on. Okay, that worked. Perfect, and down you go. I just knocked that bird bath around. Didn't even know there was a thing I could do. But that's awesome. Nonetheless. Okay, for fuck's sake. Now they're just starting to filter in. There we go. I need to get the fuck out of here. I need to get the fuck out of here. Now. This is just going to be problem area very soon. Alright. Whew. Shit on bricks.
I'm almost home. Got anything good?
Oh, yeah.
Show you when I get there.
Alright, let's move the SUV out of the way. Or this vehicle. This braced car, muscle car thing. And let's move this out of the way. Because while I like the muscle cars, this particular design is not all that cool to me. I don't know why it isn't, but it just isn't. I never got the race car aesthetic. I'm sorry. It's weird. I'm weird. There we go.
While I was out.
Alrighty. And we got something over here. This is the stranger in trouble. Hey! Who would have thunk it would have been that close? Although I'm a little annoyed he's taking my food spot.
Wish they'd just attack and get it over with.
Well, I could do that.
On our right.
Uh-oh. Okay, that was almost
right,
not good.
Safe. Let's go, let's go!
Okay, think I'm ready to head home now.
Well, there's an idea. But at least he's not, you know, taking my stuff. That's good. It's better than not. Alrighty.
I've always felt like I was specially blessed. When I was six, I fell off my daddy's boat.
Okay.
I was back at the stern, and everybody who was there swears I didn't make a peep when I went over. Probably would have drowned, except some fella picnicking on the bank saw me, dove right in, called me out. Just like he sent you.
Well, marked for greatness, is that what they call it? Okay. Could you shoot those, Maya? There you go. Okay, I'm just gonna let Maya take care of that other one.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Oh, there we go. That's taken care of. That's good. All right, now get into the car. Could you get into the goddamn car? Is it that impossible for you to get into the car? Okay, well, fuck it. I'll leave you behind then if you don't want to fucking stay with me. If you do not want to get into the car, then I won't fucking get out of the car just for you. Okay, now I have to get out of the car. God damn it, you asshole. Get into the fucking car. How's it that hard? Get off of me. Come on. Jesus, hard shit. Get off of me.
I'm freaking out here.
Well, this is your own fault, you jackass. You could have just gotten the car.
But no, you wanted to run right behind it.
Fucking idiot. There we go. Jesus. Pop some codeine. Get in to the car. Oh, fuck you. You know, your people can do without you. I'm pretty sure they can. Alright, well. That got dealt with. Okay. And it's like not a horde, but it's kind of a horde. Weirdly enough. Oh, geez. Okay. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, well.
Hey, you got a little on you.
Yeah, well, you're kind of supposed to follow me. Come on, dude. Oh, for... Jesus. This guy is the dumbest piece of shit. I swear to
there
God.
You go. We got it from here.
Up. Okay. I'm not gonna be shooting like that. Not in this situation. Wow, he's just moving the car like it's nothing. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, there we go. That worked. And move. Let's have him go against the fence here. Come on, Toro, Toro! Come on, you little shit. Oop, and there we go. And you are going to die, fat bastard. There we go. Again, the mercenary. I don't know who that is. I guess it must be this breakdown level. I would have definitely earned the mercenary by now if it was any of the lower breakdown levels.
So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
That's fine by me. Jesus, it had to be a bloater. It has to be a bloater, right? It always has to be a goddamn bloater.
Yeah, I'm that awesome. What's up?
Okay. Josiah. That's a fucking name. Josiah, we got... Is that Samuel? Yeah, Samuel, you piece of shit. Should have gotten the fucking car, but no, I'm too good for the car. Jackass. And who's this guy? Sean. Sean Benitez. Okay. Now I know the names of the not-zombies. Alrighty. Perfect. Yep, and down you go. That should have knocked out your leg, but I guess didn't want to do that. That's fine. Okay, I got materials. There's a couple bases I wanted to set up. I don't remember. Maybe that was one of them. I don't know. Yeah, this was a materials warehouse that I made in the interim to try and, you know, bring in materials, but the game decided, no, you don't get materials. So I don't know what the fuck that was. It's just a bunch of bullshit, I guess. I don't know. And medicine in the, medicine in here? Really? How does that work? I don't know, but we'll find out. Utterly delicious. Ugh. I hate puns like that. I really do. Okay. Well, that answered my question. Medicine like that. Let's pop that improvised. Just to give me a couple shots should I need to deal with things. There we go.
We'll be ready.
I never dealt with that sledgehammer in my inventory, did I? No, I don't think I did. Huh. Well, I might need to fix that, won't I? Okay. Let's just head home real quick. I am testing fate with running with this rucksack. That's what I'm doing. Oh, jeez. This is gonna take a while.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Okay. There we go. Perfect. Now that I'm closer to home, I can risk it. Alright. Perfect. Getting in. There we go. And perfect.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
I need to drop this off here. Because I need to grab some more codeine. Wow, I'm actually running low. Shit. That's news to me. Okay. That's some medicine, at least. It'll help deal with the stores that Maya used up. God damn it. Maya, you little shit. Alright. Might as well grab this, that way I have another food source. At least I think I need another food source. No, I have two. I have two of them. No, I don't need more. No. I'll grab what's in here, but I won't need it as another source. Okay. Got some acetaminophen. That's good stuff. Food source. That's fine. I'll
sit tight.
Grab
I'm bringing
that.
This stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Nope, that's not a thing. There's the thing. Alright. I got more of them. Hey.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent.
There we go.
I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Are you sure?
All quiet here.
Minimart fully searched. There's only those extra little food resources. And I'm only going to take one. Because I might as well have it open should I need to grab more. And I probably will need to grab more. Okay, what was the friends that needed help? We got... That's where the RV is. And that's where the Zed hunt is.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you
different
soon.
Different little enclave.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Yeah, you'll find out when I get here. Wasn't that far away.
Found this while I was out.
There we go.
What you got?
You know. Stuff.
That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. Just stuff. Okay. I'm gonna grab... Whoops. That's not what I meant to do, but... Might as well do this, and there. Reload the extra... And that works out. Perfect. And whoever was doing that... Okay. Well, at least I stopped them before they got in any further. Jeez, why aren't the doors shutting? They shut when I first got into this place. Now they're not doing anything of the sort. That's annoying. Anyway. There's some ammunition in that other place. I want to grab that. Just because I can. So I should. Alright, up we go. Whee! Alright. And it was over here, wasn't it? Or something like it. No. Oh, whoa. Way zoomed out. Okay, it was over here. I'm way off base. Okay. Jesus. Alright. It's been nighttime this entire fucking episode.
Pretty scary out there. Do what you can.
Believe me, I'm trying, Lily. Believe me. There has also been a lot of fucking hairiness on my side as well. Why am I doing this without a vehicle? Because I'm dumb. Why would I ask that question when I know the answer is I'm dumb? Okay. Well. You're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough, and this guy sure is tough. T-U-F-F, tough. Alright.
All quiet here.
Oh. Okay. I do not remember where the fucking stuff is. Is it here? Yeah, it was here.
I'll run this home.
Good shit.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
And there's the fuel. Just one. Huh. I have 23. And I'm kind of already next to a fuel resource, and this area's kind of covered. So I'm not going to make this an outpost. I don't even... I think I can, but I'm not going to. Actually, let's have scavengers grab this
supplies.
One.
Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
Sounds good.
Appreciate it.
That's a new line I haven't heard out of this guy. Alright, let's just keep rolling. Alright, and the episode's a little bit over time, but I'm just going to do this one real quick just so I have some extra ammo when I start up the next episode. Because apparently I need to have extra stuff in the building, otherwise nothing's going to work out in my favor. God damn it. Can't believe Maya used up all of that medicine just getting better. That's fucking ridiculous. That's annoying. That's annoyingly ridiculous. Alright.
I got nothing left.
Oh, jeez. That's probably not a good idea. Alright. I'm just going to end the episode here for right now. I'll end up getting close to the house before I'm done with my outro anyway. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. And this has been the one and only Stray Cat. Hey, I was right. Playing games and just doing general upkeep because apparently the simulation wants to fuck me when I'm not playing for you.